Hello and welcome to a new pipe presentation video. Let's have a closer look at this Italian giant, Lorenzo Old Wick. Let me separate the stem. Pipe is huge as it is, so it's not easy to maneuver it around. Lorenzo Old Wick, 30Y504G stamped on it, and it's got a giant stem on the right side. Old Wick, we had a couple of these in the past. I think most of them or all of them were rusticated bents, such as this one, giants as well, of course. This one is in smooth orange finish. Rim is a nice beveled edge, but we have some scratches and dents on the outer edge, as you can see, and on briar as well, some surface scratches and dents as well. Unfiltered, which does feel a bit weird considering its size. You would expect it's a 9mm pipe. I guess it can be modified to just drill it and enable 9mm filters to go in. Stem, as you saw, is in great conditions, slightly faded L logo, but still visible. Generally, beside this scratching and scuffing, mostly on rim, pipe is in great condition. And interesting detail is that when you see it like this, how big it's in the hand, you would expect a gigantic chamber, but actually it feels more like a, well, group size 4, maybe 5 pipe or chamber. So it's not that massive, which for some may be a good thing, for others not so good. But still, it's of course large and deep, since it's quite tall and heavy in the hand, of course, again, considering its size. But Lorenzo's sell quite good. They offer good quality for their price tag. And if you're a fan of bigger pipes, if you want to impress your buddies, this one is definitely the pipe for that. That's all for this short presentation. Thank you all for watching, and see you in the next one.